What's up, YouTube? So we had an external regulator put on my alternator because during the winter time, for some odd reason, I was seeing higher voltage than what my battery is like and what my amplifier likes. So as you can see, I installed a meter, a voltage meter, right in front of my regulator. So when I'm closing my hood, I'll be able to see what my volts are at, and I'm not leaving this thing cranked, messing up stuff and destroying things. Currently, I have my box out, which we're gonna try and get in today before it starts pouring. So we're putting in a different port. I've been working on the box. My box rise, what was to be shown in the video of that, was a little high. And very impressive wattage still. Very impressive. You'll be seeing some video of that. We got a special guest today and a couple other things. Stay tuned and enjoy the vid. That's where I ran my pedometer for adjusting.
2 kilowatt Taramp in America. You guys been requesting some music. So we're about to play some music here. In line, we got some Ace Hood we're about to play. This is off of Mix Body Bag Volume 2. I know it's cold in here, but this track is called Rosaries. Track 14, as you can see on it. It's close to my tuning that I found so far. I just changed. I'll put up some video of it here shortly here. But we changed port here. We went to a 220 port now. Here you guys go. Give you guys a little taste. See what you guys think, if you like it or not. Whoa.
Gotta be having 4G, man. Real shit.
You guys think, man? You guys liking that?
Thank you. play.
Got the hold on her?
$8,745.
No way.
Come on, bro.
165 times 50, that's